where we're going to be, in a place where God has prepared for us. God will deliver us before his day of wrath. All right. Now,
all right.
In darkness, we're going to shine. We won't have to work. Praise God. Let's do it.
Anybody here with me tonight? Hello, spirits. That was quite a broadcast we were listening to, wasn't it? Caitlin? Did you say Caitlin? Someone just tried to say something to me. Thought I heard a whisper. Turn the volume up here. That's all the way up. Just a short session tonight, spirit. Is anybody here with me who wants to say hello? Who's that? Can you tell me your name?
Ed.
Is it Ed and I'm a jerk? I don't think so. Okay, I think I just heard something, but I'll listen back and see what that was. Do you have any questions you want to ask me tonight, spirits? I'm trying to understand you. What questions did you want to ask me tonight, spirits? Yeah, I heard it. You said my son's name. Who's Ian? I don't know Ian. My brother? What's my brother's name, spirits? Can you tell me the name of one of my brothers? I heard that. Oh, that was a whisper, and I could not make it out. Who's trying to say something to me? Say it again to me. I've had a feeling for the last couple of days that someone is trying to say something to me, and say it to the camera. You don't have to say it through the radio. Chris, can you say my name? Can you say Cynthia? I'm happy to speak with you if you are good and friendly spirits, so please try to speak with me. I'm not going to stay on long tonight, so if you want to say something to me, please say it now. You're a saint? I don't know about that. Bill is here? Is Bill here? Mm-hmm. Yes. Do you know what day it is? What day of the week? What day is it today, Spirit? Where was I before I got home just now? What was I doing tonight? Yeah, I think you said it. I was bowling. What? Something about being trapped. I don't think so. This is just a short session, Spirit, so save your questions for next time. Can you say goodbye to me? Can you say goodnight? If you have anything to say to me, save it for the next time that I have the camera and the radio on, all right? Good night, Spirit. Can you say goodbye? It's late, yes. Have a good night, Spirits. What about Zach? What am I doing tomorrow, Spirits? What am I getting done tomorrow? A new what? I think you tried to say it. How many fingers am I holding up, Spirits? No, not seven, not eight. How many? Count them. Are you ignoring me? How many fingers am I holding up, Spirit? Three, yes, three. Thank you. Best number, yes it is. Best number. Spirit, what is this? What is in this glass? There's no matches. What's in here? You use matches to light it, but what is it called? Can you tell me what this is called? I'm going to say goodnight, Spirit, so...
Cindy.
Cindy, yes, that's a nickname for my name. All right, I'm going to say goodnight for real this time. Goodnight, Spirits. Can you say goodbye to me? Yes? Can you say goodbye? Goodbye. If you spoke to me, thank you very much. I will speak to you again soon. Like I said, save your questions for the next time I do a session like this. Don't try to speak to me in the middle of the night because I need my sleep. And that's just not allowed. But I appreciate you being here.
Thanks.
And you know I pray for you. Good night, spirits. Okay. Just a quick session, and we'll see if we got anything. Everybody have a great night.